seated at all times. Yes, ma'am, you two need to remain seated because we never know when we'll have to stop. We don't want to make you an automatic stunt person. Now, props can range in a variety of sizes, from anything to from a small gun to a large spaceship. Oh, hi, guys. A prop is anything an actor uses. Remember what I told you about the houses on Residential Street? Well, whoever needs to see an environment that cannot be found nearby. Like where in Central Florida? Prop theaters can be seen where you are all day. Wow. Although it doesn't look good, that is a real oil tanker and it runs fairly well. We couldn't just drive across a ravine, so we had to use large
planes.
Are you like that with your mom? Do you hang around her place a lot?
Well, I was thrown out of the nest, as it were, about 17, in order to salvage any chance of a future relationship. I was one of those children from hell, you know.
Really?
Yes, I was truly just amazing.
I mean, you look like the Colgate girl. Now you don't look like
the Colgate girl?
You look so sweet and Rebecca Sunnywood Farm-like. I can't believe you were a nightmare in the nest.
I was a nightmare in the nest. I was pretty scared there for
a while. Yeah. What bad did you do? Did you run across people's lawns? Because you seem so sweet. Okay. Did you get a ball? Did it sound like...
Yeah,
I was married to some Danny on the show.
Now, did you call him when you wanted to do this role? Did you say, I want to be in that show you're doing? How did you...
No, I slept in that.
Okay, check please.
They sent me a script.
Just painted black. Because, well, we're using an old movie trick called forced perspective. Forced perspective makes things appear to be a lot larger than they really are. The real Empire State Building, it was over 100 stories tall. Ours is just over 4. Through from our skyline, we could put anything in their place. Well, let's say the Sears Tower.
Still. It's hanging on the second shelf right above over there. Across from it is a Nautilus submarine from 20,000 leagues under the sea. And as you can see, that squid is still attached to it. Now, personally, one of my favorite things that we do have in here is Johnny Fives.
wave your arms, pull out your hair, pitch a fit, you know, like you do at home. Okay? Camera ready? Hey.